So these are the totem poles made by the indigenous Canadians who lived here much before the European settlers came in 1777. And they made these totem poles, which is made by the tribals who used to live here in Canada, Vancouver, centuries before the Europeans came here in Stanley Park.